I've been hearing symphonies. Before all I heard was silence. A rhapsody for you and me. And every melody is timeless.
Hi, my name is Angelina Kali. For Art Fusion TV, we are here at the London Fashion Week.
Maybe I should stop and start confessing.
We are here interviewing one of the amazing personalities around the world, and we have with us
Prince Randy Kusualam Sogan.
Prince Randy, he is an amazing character around the world. I want you guys to know more about him. What can you tell us about yourself?
Well, I run the fourth largest investment fund in Africa, and I dedicate my life to developing Africa in a big way: infrastructure, energy, telecoms, mining. Ports, airports, you know, Africa is right now the most, the fastest growing continent in the world, and there's so much to do, and there's all this youth. We have 20 million young people who enter the African job market every year, and we have to create jobs for them. So my company's role is to make sure that we are developing Africa economically and socially.
I'm so amazed that people in the world, they don't understand how Africa is not only contributing around the world with the energy, with the resources, and also it's one of the richest continents in the whole world. And I want people to understand that. And people like Randy make it so easy to understand to today's society about it. Randy, could you tell us more about what happened in Benin these days?
Yeah, so I'm originally from Benin, which is the kingdom of Dahomey originally, and I'm the crown prince of Benin. And you know, in Benin we don't have so many natural resources. That's why we have peace, because the more natural resources you have, and the more conflicts you get. If you have a lot of oil and diamonds and gold, then you're sure to have trouble.
Well, tell us, what is Benin known for?
So we are mainly an agricultural country. We export. We are the number one exporter of cotton and cashew nuts in the whole world.
Wow.
Yeah. And you know, we are major trading port for Nigeria, because we are neighbors to Nigeria. But we have so many other advantages and benefits. Like we have the most ancient culture in the whole Africa.
I know we
are very much into mysticism, and we believe in elements, we believe in the environment, in nature. We really respect nature, and we dedicate entire cults to nature, to worshiping nature, to preserving it. And also we have a lot of women empowerment in Benin. 80% of all the entrepreneurs in Benin are women.
Wow.
And they are the ones who are holding the economy.
Amazing.
You know, so yeah, I'm from Benin, but all the projects I do for my company is all over Africa. So we are in 35 African countries today. And just last year we financed projects in the region of $8.5 billion.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
So if someone wants to know more about you or the projects that you do, where they can find you?
Well, I'm all around the world. I think, you know, I always say to my friends, I live more in the airplanes than in my own apartment. You know, because I have to travel to look for the money that Africa needs to develop, right? So that's my main job. But I'm based in Amsterdam now in Europe, but I'm always in Africa. Every month I'm in different African countries on mining sites, on, you know, construction sites for power plants and all that stuff. So I'm a very hands-on person, even though I'm the chairman of my company. But in Africa, if you want your project to succeed, you have to be on the ground and you have to be hands-on.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, if you want to know more about Prince Randy, please don't forget to log into this website. And that was our division from the London Fashion Week in the beautiful city of London.
Y'all could finally fix me. Looking at my history.